I'm adding a slight chamfer to the underside of this tabletop to draw the eye down towards the legs.